was a small man, but this man was all man. He was accustomed to danger. He knew the badlands, he knew every bad man. This man was a ranger. Into the township of Pecos he rode, and everyone noticed the stranger. Plainly it showed in the way that he rode in. This man was a ranger. Everyone watched as he climbed from his horse and walked by. Every eye dropped to the gun hanging low on his thigh. The silence was broken, the ranger had spoken, and these were his words. I've trailed an outlaw for 36 days, and I'm 20 hours behind him. He's here in town, so I'll just be around long as it takes me to find him. Slowly he turned and he looked down the street. Then he looked back at the crowd. Something about him left no room to doubt him. He spoke very little but loud. If it is pity you have from a size, save it, don't waste it, my friend. This equalizer I have on my hip makes me as big as the next man. Then from the door came a curse, and we knew at a glance the outlaw had stepped through the street to begin his advance. Women grabbed children, men grabbed their wives, and they ran from the street. Even the soft little breeze became still. Death had a minute to wait. Two hands would die for a Colt 45. One hand would come up too late. Go for your gun, was the outlaw's remark. Tomorrow you'll sleep neath the stone. The ranger replied, there'll be plenty of time after you go for your own. All of a sudden it happened, and both of them grabbed for a gun. Both clearing leather, both fired together, and everyone thought it was one gun. A 45 slug hit the outlaw and spun him around. Life was over, he died on his way to the ground. To our surprise, we watched as the ranger took one faltering step. Slowly he crumbled and fell to the ground. A bullet was deep in his side. He looked all around, but he spoke not a word. A faint little smile and he died. Small man, but this man was all man. He was accustomed to danger. He knew the badlands, he knew every bad man. This man was a ranger.